It's time. I'm like grinding these Rocket League videos today. I just finished the last Rocket League video. I'm Bronze 2, Division 4. I'm just gonna go for it and hope that I don't get a stupid teammates like last time. I just had two really good games. Check back to the last video, the last two games in there. I had some pretty good ones. So I wanted to keep playing Rocket League and I figured, hey, why not just make another video? And, yeah, I'm supposed to be watching a stream right now, but I'm, like, on the Rocket League grind. I'm gonna do just a couple of games, probably three, and then get off to watch the stream. This is me attempting to play more competitive than I did last season. What's my ping? Where am I? Okay, it's not terrible. Alright, you got, nope, I got it. I am in bronze. This is probably where I belong. Oh, that was beautiful. Was that, oh, it wasn't a bank. It was a good center. So, yep. It's a rainy day. And it's a rainy field. A rainy court? A rainy setting. I don't know. I'm just like so paranoid that I'm gonna get people that are going to yell at me about my score again, like last time. Like already, I was should have been there. Like, I don't know. Already, I'm just not feeling it, you know? But it's whatever. Ooh. Are these guys in a party? No. No, if you're in a party, you go to solo. You just go to standard. This is so sick, Ariel. This is solo standard. I didn't even know I was gonna blow him up. Get it. Nice. Beautiful. Get it! I just sank our butts. Alright, here we go. There we go. I'm getting some points now. I'm just paranoid that people are gonna be like, you have like 20 points. You should quit the game. Like, because that's literally. Yes! That was literally my like ninth qualifying game. Or it wasn't even 20 points, it was 70 points. So like, you suck, you should just quit. And, I just, get it. Yes, buddy. What? Getting the boost. I don't know. I feel like people could be more kind than they are in this game. Oh, that was sick. So, I just am having hope. Beautiful. I should have waited. All right. Can I get this boost with ball cam? No, because you know why? Boost isn't there. Alright. Oh, I just centered that for them. But thankfully, they didn't go for it. Alright, you got that. Both of our teams are kind of all over the place. Both figuratively Like, as in skill level, and literally as in all over the court. It's fine. I am inept. I can't even say am inept correctly. Alright. You got this. Yeah, buddy. It was a fake all along. I also have no idea when this will actually be uploaded, because I'm trying to prepare, because next week I am doing the Vacation Bible Adventure that I do every year. And, so, I'm doing videos to be uploaded for next week. Oh, I would have had that too. So, whenever you see this, I hope you enjoy it. I know that today, this rainy day, I am doing a stream after Dustin does his stream. We were gonna stream together, and then he remembered that he had a game he wanted to stream. Solo Mio. And, so, yeah, here we are. I really should have been down there. This is why I can't play competitive. Yep. Hey, at least I have 140 points. Alright. Got a clear ball under my belt. Oh no, we are only down to two people now. It's a 2v3. I hate when that happens. It was a good pass. I'm terrible. Alright, oh. Dude. I'm quite focused right now. I just did want them to score again, and it'd be my fault. That was a good game, even though we lost a teammate. It was pretty good. I got a top hat out of it. I like the top hat. Oh my god, you're not even, like... Oh, I dived down? That's lame. Alright, let's find a new match. I like this whole press options to find match. And, yep, we're just gonna ride around in Champions Field while I wait to find a new match. I cannot get over this. This looks so sick. But, yeah. This is the road to becoming okay in Rocket League. Should I make this a series? Should that be what I call my, competitive Rocket League road to becoming okay? Because, I mean, I'm terrible. She says that she makes a goal, but if there was someone there that would have totally blocked that. Look, this is how you do an aerial. Yeah. I know how to do them, I just literally cannot hit the ball too well. Oh, we're in Starbase. I don't know, this is a cool map. A lot of people I watch on YouTube that play Rocket League don't like this map. I think it's pretty cool. It does get, like, weird bounces and stuff sometimes, so... Alright. So game one wasn't terrible. We did lose though and div down. Stupid ball cam. That's another thing I need to get used to. Ball cam. Oh, sorry. Half the time I can't drive with it on. But if I'm gonna play competitive Rocket League, I need to be using ball cam more than I do. Ooh, that's a perfect center. And I messed it up. Of course I did. It's a good shot. That was a good one though. Alright, let's go for it. I need to stop obsessively checking my score. Like, I just... Because competitive, they care so much about your score. Ooh, that was good, that was good. So, if I don't have any score, I'm like, always thinking, what? I'm just always thinking that they're gonna be like, you don't have any points, you're lame. Like, already I don't have any points, and I can feel it coming, but this is a really good team. Guess who failed? I went literally over that boost. How did I not get it? All right. Boost. Here we go. I totally centered that. Yes! We got a point. I'm happy. Oh, that was a nice center. I really want purple goal explosion. There's nothing about it. Ooh, beautiful. This is why I don't play competitive. You pick it up when I'm putting down. You stole my post. Whoop. I need to remember to double jump when I don't have boost like this. I didn't want to accidentally hit that one in. I also need to remember to power slide. Ouch. Jeez. I want to boost, and now I will play. I forgot I had ball cam on already. I'm just racking them up 20 at a time. That's how you do it. We got this, we got this. Alright. Is anyone in goal? My god. How did I just get an epic save? What is this? I can't even control when the ball came, so like how it was. Okay. Oh, this was a good game. Come on. Ah, oh, that was good though. That was a good game. Thermal yellow, I don't care. I want a goal explosion, man. I keep dimming down. By the time we finish this, I'm gonna be back to unranked. Off to the next game we go. This will be our last one for the day. And then I really have to go watch Dustin's stream because I told him that I'd watch it. And that was 40 minutes ago. I feel so bad, but I remembered the Rocket League video that I didn't finish. And then I was like, I really want to just try some more competitive. So here we are. This is where we are. Alright, here we go. Champions Field. Night. This is literally what I was just on. Hey, Lifer. Are you on my team now? You are. You weren't last time, I don't think. Someone rewind the video. I don't have an overdrive. Great. Not me. Whoa. This is a smaller court. Or something. Alright, you got it. You don't got it. I waited for you, but it's fine. They've got that. That was good. I have 20 points already? Wow. I didn't even know that. Fireworks. Nice. I didn't know there were fireworks in this court. Course. Field. Someone correct me. I'm wrong. Alright, you go for it, Lifer. Oh, sorry. What? I missed it. Beautiful. That was good. Alright. Let's hopefully get more than 20 points. There. Goal acquired. Let's get more than 20 points. Got 40. Alright. Looks like you got that, so I'm just gonna... Boy, excuse me. Someone put it in. Please, thank you. I was totally going to ruin that. I was so going to ruin that if I had hit it. I knew. Alright. Grab this boost and go for it. In a terrible way. I love these goal explosions. Literally cannot express it enough. I love these goal explosions. Alright. You got it. I'll just mosey on out. Oh, I should have turned more hard than I did. So close. Oh, that's a cool boost. Alright. I let you. I'm sorry.
I'm literally sorry. I saw the opportunity and I.
Welcome to Rocket League with Molly. She's a terrible gal. Oh, that was a good save. Huh? Oh, wait, I hit it the wrong way because they hit me. That is what I'm going with. Evidently. Lifer! No! Oh, they could totally catch up. This is the longest game. Everything just seems so fast-paced. More fast-paced when you're playing competitive rather than casual. I don't know. Is it just me? Oh, I was on ball cam. Oh, that was high, but that was good. 60 seconds left on the clock. Excuse me, Governor. Ouch. Hitting the car is more than I'm hitting the ball. I feel like I'd be better if I was playing with people that I knew, like on my team. If we had more communication, you know? That's what I'm going with. Oh, keep it out of the goal. Yes. I wasn't on the bottom? What? I'm like so proud. I've got nothing. Div stays the same. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this episode of Rocket League. I hope you guys did enjoy it. This is the road to becoming okay in Rocket League. Leave me some tips and tricks on how to become a better human being while playing Rocket League competitive season 5. Let's see how high we can get. I mean, we're bronze 2. You can literally only go up from here. And hopefully I'll find someone to play Rocket League with. I want to do doubles, but I want to do it with someone I know, you know, so that we could have communication while we're playing, and they won't judge me for being as terrible as I am. But, you know, it'll come in due time. Anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this. If you did, smash a like button. Let me know you want to see more of my road to becoming okay in Rocket League. And if you're new around here, hit that subscribe button down below the video. Hit that notification bell as well to be notified when I do upload or do a random stream. And as always, enjoy your day, because you're not going to get this one back. whether it's a good day, a bad day, make the most of it, and just enjoy life. And, yeah, have a great day, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Goodbye.